raised as a straight minority. It never seemed a threat to my masculinity.